Hey guys, it's Rebecca. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a DIY photo booth frame because ordering them is so expensive, so I thought I could make one for half the price and twice as cute. So we're going to start off by measuring 4.5 inches all around. Using a box cutter, you're just going to connect the dots using a ruler for a straight, even cut. I'm using 2 boards for a bigger frame, however, you can just use one and it'll still be fabulous. Now you're going to continue doing this throughout the whole board. However, I only made small dots. I did not think it was necessary to actually draw them out. Now we're just going to pop out the part we cut out, but do not throw them away. Now piece your board together using a hot glue gun. Using the previous pieces we didn't use, I like to add them to the back to make this frame more secure and sturdy. Because this is the back of the board, I'm just eyeballing it, but anything under 4.5 inches works. Just use some hot glue and paste it on the back. Here, I'm just gluing all the letters I have previously cut out. I like to place them right before committing to glue. You don't want to start gluing before and then realize you don't have enough space. If you'd like to see how I did the lettering, leave a comment down below and I'll be sure to include that in my next video. Just like the letters I always place before gluing, these are just some under the sea animals I googled and traced them on glitter paper. If you also like to see that, let me know and I'll be sure to include it in my next video. Here's the final product. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this.